Alright, she's actually watching Rick Astley. Not bad, huh, baby? You missed out on the 80s.